now time to spread some more lemony love in the audience. I'm looking for a Rosie Beaman. Where are you, Rosie Beaman?
Hiya.
Rosie Beaman, come down here. Rosie, what can I do for you?
Well, Keith, I've got hair I've cut myself and dyed myself, and I just want to see if you could help me get a new radical look.
Why have you dyed it? Is it because it's a bit ginger?
No, it's
because
not
if you don't like it because it's ginger, I've got a friend and he puts highlights in his hair, and that stops it from being so gingery.
What, a bit like yours?
No, it's not me, it's a friend. Oh. I've stuck dyed my hair. Mine's all natural, strawberry blonde, isn't it? So, why do you hate it so much, though?
Well, I've had this look for ages, so I just thought I'd go for something different.
Right, well, I've never cut hair, and that's why I've decided to open a salon. So why don't we go over to my new hair salon called Strawberry Blonde? Come on, let's go over here. Let me put that on. Let me just put that on here. Would you like a coffee or a magazine?
No, I'm okay at the moment.
Okay, okay. Stella! Stella, where are you?
I'm here.
Stella! Stella, Stella! Have you ever cut hair before?
I have. You're in very safe hands.
Thank you, Stella.
Because I used to cut Ringo's mother's hair.
Oh. Ringo.
For some people that don't live in black and white times, Ringo is from what band was he in again?
The Beatles.
The Beatles.
The Beatles. Rosie, have I relaxed you enough?
Yeah.
Are you sure you want your hair cut in?
Are you sure about this, Chuck?
Yeah,
don't tell me.
Go on, Stella, go on,
yeah, you go.
Okay.
It,
all right.
She cut Ringo's mum's hair, so she must know what she's doing.
Yeah, of course.
Just not a trim. Here. Get all that. Go on, get that. Go on, get that. She wants to look radical. Yes. That's it. Can I have a go? Let me have a go. Let's have a go. Go on, don't do some more. Even it out a bit.
I
even
see
it out
you
a bit.
In a twiggy look, actually.
Oh,
yeah,
that
I
looks
like
good.
That.
Let's have a look, Rosie. Yeah, it's good.
Let's have a
look. What about that bit there? That's going to get in her eyes. Why don't we use these? We're gonna go for an ad break. We'll see you in a snip. Before the break, we gave Rosie Beaman here a little trim. Let's have a look at a before and after picture. This was her before. And it looks lovely. I tell you what, I'm boiling.
I think that looks great. It brings out the size of your eyes. In fact, you've got more hair on your eyelashes than you have on your head.
Rosie, do you want to have a look?
Yeah.
Okay, let's just spin you around and have a little
look.
Oh, my God. I think you're...
You like it, don't you?
No, I love it.
Rosie Beaman, everyone! Thanks, Stella. Good on, Stella.